Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are doing Zombie Tuesday for the first time in ages. It probably won't even be on a Tuesday half the episodes, but as you guys know, every five episodes is a new episode. Every five rounds, I'm sorry, is a new episode. I'm here with
Leandro, and today we are in town, mostly green one. Hopefully we can get to a higher round, but you know, guess we'll find out now. Still on the starting pistols. And we are online, so we are with other people.
But since Black Ops 2 has become backwards compatible, there's been loads of fun things to do that we haven't been able to do, and this is definitely one of them.
And in the comments, tell us what Call of Duty zombie do you want to do next, you know. Whether it is Black Ops 2 again, Black Ops 3. I'm gonna spin the box.
You got a kill.
Give me something for that. We just hit the random box, we already have the RPG, which is probably quite good for higher rounds, so I'm just gonna keep it now, I don't really need anything.
What do you do if you get the KSG?
I swear I'm not.
One more round of this episode, guys, and then we will see you in the next episode after episode 5. I don't know, round 5. I have a feeling this could be quite decent on this, but I just need to look at the doors because I've got like one.
Oh, I
just
got
like
one.
Where the spawn?
Just!
stack here.
How is this one? If you guys did like this episode, obviously like, subscribe, share, defend. We'll see you in the next one.